Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. It can seem hard to complete a PhD in just 3 years, but the right planning and determination may make it possible. Practical strategies for helping you make your PhD journey successful and graduate on time will be shared by this video. So let's begin. Okay, first of all, pick the right research topic. The first step in a successful PhD start is to select an appropriate research topic which satisfies your interests and professional competences by deciding on the most relevant, feasible subject. This allows you to concentrate your efforts in a particular area that is really exciting and can be carried out effectively within the time limit. Organize your work. You'll be able to stay on track if you break your research into smaller tasks and set achievable deadlines. To keep track of your progress and to monitor what you've done, use project management tools or apps. 3. Early on, draw up a strong proposal. Make the research proposals as soon as you can, and request approval of your advisor or committee. A thorough proposal lays the foundation for your research and does not result in unnecessarily long delays. 4. Seek guidance actively. Talk about your progress, challenges, and possible solutions with an advisor or mentor every once in a while. If you seek feedback actively, you'll stay on the right path, and you won't waste valuable time in the wrong direction. 5. Conduct an efficient literature review. Identifying existing research and weaknesses in your area will help you conduct thorough literature reviews as early as possible. The scope of your research is guided by that process, thus preventing unnecessary efforts to be made. 6. Stay focused and avoid distractions. During your PhD process, it's vital to stay focused. Limit the use of unnecessary activities that may take up time and energy, making it easier to focus on your research. 7. Collaborate and network. Collaborate with your colleagues and researchers in this field. Networking is a good tool to assist in your research progress by providing invaluable information, sharing resources, and possible collaboration opportunities. 8. Regular practice of writing. Make a start on your thesis as soon as possible, so your ideas and findings are clarified in your daily writing, which will help the final draft of your thesis to be more manageable. 9. Prioritize your health and manage stress. The pursuit of a PhD may involve mental and emotional strain. In order to prevent burnout, it is vital that you take care of yourself, cope with your stress, and maintain good balance between work and life. 10. Be adaptable in research. Unpredictable problems or obstacles are often encountered. In order to keep on track, be flexible and willing to adjust your plans when necessary. In early third year, set yourself a goal of defending your PhD thesis. That way, any revision or feedback from your committee can be addressed as soon as possible. Commitment, focus, and efficient planning are required to complete a PhD in 3 years. Although this is an ambitious goal, it is important to remember that the quality and impact of your research are more important than the time frame. You can make substantial progress during your PhD journey and establish yourself as an academic success when you follow these steps and keep working towards your goals. Best of luck for your PhD. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.